We must keep love and tolerance for others, show respect to others' beliefs, keep patience in every situation, work for welfare and harmony, and accept diversity. Only then we will be able to establish peace in the world.